My name is Muhammad Samim. I'm a 7th grader coming from Chinmaya Vidyalaya Kasagod. I heard about the RACE2IAS Power Camp from the website and the social media apps such as Instagram and Facebook. I also knew about this camp from the RACE2IAS app. First, when I came to know about this camp, I felt it would be very boring. So I decided not to go, but my parents persuaded me and helped me by motivating me to go. When I reached this camp, I was welcomed by the ambience and the faculty members of RACE2IAS. They helped me in many ways, helped me get to my room, etc. and all that. And all the ex-IAS and IAS people who came to this camp to teach us what is IAS and to know what is the civil services, such as Mr. Muhammad Hanish and Mrs. Leda Jacob, guided us to choose our own path, such as IAS or IPS, etc. And Mrs. Mary, who also helped us in and engaged us in many energetic activities, such as magazine making and other games, which really emphasized us and builded our teamwork, leadership, sportsmanship, etc. So I really loved and enjoyed this camp, and thank the RACE2IAS faculty and members once again. Once again, I also want to thank all the teachers who taught us and all the people who came and told us what is civil service and really made us understand what it is.